Hi, I'm Gina from Grasshopper Pilates, and I'm going to teach you the abs to raise today. So you're going to lie down on your back. Bring your right knee in, and bring your head up. You're going to pull this leg twist and switch. Pull, pull, switch. Pull, pull, switch. Pull, pull. You're going to do 8 sets of each exercise. Pull, 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 pull. My elbows are lifted. My head is in, my eyes are on my abs. Pull, 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 pull. Last one, in. Both knees in. We're gonna reach out long, and then scoop it in. In with the air, out with the air. In with the air, out with the air. In with the air, out. Inhale, exhale. Last one, exhale. Pull, 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 pull. This is the single straight leg. Pull, 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 pull. I like to do the first set, first 4 with my legs lengthened, feet pointed, and then the last 4 with my feet flexed. Really straight leg. Last one, and good. Legs up, squeezing down, 2, 3, up, 1, down, 2, 3, scoop it up, 2, down, 2, 3, and up. Squeeze your legs together. 1, 2, 3, in and up. 1, 2, 3, in and up. 1, 2, in and up. Last one. To the crisscross. 1, 1, 2, 2. Now, don't cheat by letting your hands separate like this. Keep your hands stacked. Benches, 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 benches. And twist, and release. There you go. That's the abs series. Thanks a lot, and have a great day.